Sony Xperia Z1 has received a new software version last week. This is the old build number, and after running the new update, we'll get a new software which add more stability to the device. It is also good for reducing the overheating problem of this phone and add some more camera tweaks. To update the device, you must have at least 50% of battery left in this device, and it will be only done through Sony PC Companion. You can see here, when I tap on software update, I am getting already everything updated, but when you connect the device with Sony PC Companion, you will get the new version. That's all for now. For more review, tutorial, news and updates on latest technology, visit techrina.in. Thank you. Have a nice day.